Did you know about the great toilet paper shortage of 1973? In 1973, a rumor spread that there was a shortage of toilet paper in the United States, leading to panic buying and empty store shelves. The rumor originated from a humorous segment on The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson. But many viewers took it seriously, resulting in an actual shortage in some areas.